Hello everyone, it's VGaming here. Today I'm going to show you how to configure the Belkin Nostromo Speedpad N52. It's quite useful for games which rely heavily on hotkeys, such as Age of Empires 2 HD Edition. Now the first thing you want to do is open up a program called Nostromo Editor. It should come with the device, but if it didn't, you can find it easily on a quick Google search from many websites. As you can see here in the program's interface, I've configured crucial Age of Empires 2 commands to be set as hotkeys on this device. For example, the top left button on the device, which I'm pressing right now, will activate the town center, which also is activated by pressing H on the keyboard. I've activated this button by clicking on the key and then selecting single key. And then you choose record key, and you simply record the key on your keyboard, or whichever. Things will get a little bit more interesting with this device when I press the next key, which activates the Barox. The Barox in this game will require Control B to be pressed. Now you can simplify it to one key with this device by using a macro function, as you can see here. Now in this case I don't need delays, so I'll uncheck that, start recording, press Control B, and that's it. Anyway, thank you for watching guys. If you have any questions or there's something I didn't cover, feel free to leave in the comments section, and I wish you the best of luck. See ya!